this is a double rant between the Boston Red Sox and the PBS Boston. And the Boston Red Sox. More like the Butthead Red Sox. Oh my god. This team sucks. They are the worst team in the MLB because they cheat a lot and they make stupid bets for a reason. Reason why I hate them. My dad hates them as well because they're rivals with my favorite team in the MLB, the Yankees, too. They cheat their way to win their division or the World Series. Their team is overrated, and they're from Boston. I hate Boston teams. You know who likes that team? Diehard WWE addict. He is a Boston fan, and that's why I hate Boston a lot. And you know who hates this team? Me and all Boston haters. They want the Red Sox gone for good. Screw the Red Sox and screw the Dodgers. The New York Yankees are 1,000,000 times better than that stupid team from Boston. And the next round for the PS Boston logo. PS Boston logo. Yeah. More like the PBS stupid thing. Oh my god. This logo sucks. Because it's one of the creepiest logos I've ever known. Even scares for an animation AUTGP. What the heck? I don't like logos that are scary. And Boston. Same reason I did a rant for the Red Sox. And the Patriots. Disgusting Boston. Hope it gets removed too. Who likes this? Nobody. You know who hates this logo? Corner Animation AUTGP. He wants a gun for good and stand be live. Screw to the Boston Logan, screw the New England Patriots. The New Orleans Saints are 1,000,000 times better than that horrible logo and the brand.